How's it going, guys? I'm Nipped. There we go. We're playing some more FIFA. We won our first league title, I think. Yeah, we played in the Liga Portugal. Well, our Liga Portugal, I don't know how you say it, for Sporting, and we actually won. So just enjoy that. There was a lot of matches. There was a lot of dumb shit happening. A lot of dumb goals that I shouldn't have scored, but I still scored. I don't know how to explain it. You just have to watch. But yeah, any case, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did end up enjoying, do like, subscribe, share, notify yourself, and I put my brilliant content by clicking the notification bell. And hopefully you guys just enjoy, because that is the most important part. Remember, spread that word like the virus, same, of course. And hopefully you guys enjoyed. Hopefully, I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers!
Oh, they could
put
it away, Stuart.
No.
Oh,
no, thank
target.
Goodness. The kits look really similar, like in this mode, to Barcelona.
And Sporting doing well to
there we go.
Control of the ball. He's in behind.
I realized how bad this guy is yesterday when I played a bit of. I just played the FIFA World Cup version. And I kicked a few times with people with really good fucking scores, and it was just like, damn, their balls just travel, dude. But he's not bad. Not at all. It's fine.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And now having a go.
Oh, that was actually sent flying. What the fuck?
Not giving him a moment's peace.
Fuck you.
His fate lies with the referee who booked him.
Okay, whatever. I don't give a shit.
Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Has eyes for goal.
Fucking finally. Yes. That's done now, right? Yeah. Okay, cool. Wonderful. Wonderful. That was at least a good shot.
Can he find the right pass?
Come on.
Can he finish this?
How?
It's still alive.
Fuck you.
In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
It's weird, but yeah, full of football wolf, you know? Let's advance. Pretty sure we did everything we needed to do for the coach as well in the game, so yeah, we did. Hey, we leveled up as well. I started watching Ted Lasso thanks to me starting playing to FIFA. So I'm watching Ted. I finished season 2 last night. A really good series, man. I actually really fucking enjoy it. It's really good. It's got like the funny aspect, the drama aspect, the like sport aspect that I like. It's really good, man. If you haven't watched it yet, I would recommend. I'm watching it on movieroom.is because I'm too poor to afford anything else. Yeah, basically. Not poor, I'm just broke at the stage. But my wage is way higher than that. My wages are already 26k. Why do I want to go down?
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Ah!
Not the best challenge, free kick.
Alright, I'm not gonna get another penalty for my team. Yeah, I am. Oh!
The high press was on, and the chance is on. Oh, and the ball is loose.
Fuck you. That's the weirdest goal I've ever scored. But I'll take it. Why not?
Well, here it is again.
This is like, yeah, I'm just gonna run around with the ball in my. Ah, the defender had the ball and kept in the box.
And it's a good finish. Real chance.
What an emphatic finish that is.
Look at all of them in the crowd. They look like Roblox characters because I turned them all the way down, bro.
It has to be, surely.
Yeah, no. Well, this is absolutely beautiful. Marcus so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that. Let's go. We had fucking pick shipping. And that might have ruined my whole day.
And we're underway. A room to roam on the wing. Now will the cross work out for them?
Oh, that's a beautiful cross right there. Thank you.
Going well. Is it going to be?
Why do I keep hitting the post? Oh my soul, that's three times in a row. Let me keep hitting that post. Luckily, this one went in. Holy shit. Goal record broken, what? Competition. Oh, damn. Was that outside the box? No, it wasn't. So that was not outside the box. Nice. That's a good goal, though. One of the best I've scored, probably. Beating out a defender and everything.
He's in with a chance. Well, offside, and we could have made that decision from up here.
I'm not trying to pick up the ball. I'm trying to leave it, but then the guy just fucking takes it in any case. Like, what am I supposed to do there?
Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given.
What the fuck is going on? This ref is being bought by them, I fucking swear.
Russell again in possession.
Yeah, I might quick sim the rest of the match, because, I mean, there's no way we're losing that.
Might be able to get in behind the defence.
Woo!
Well, he successfully got past him. Happy to take on the shot.
Woo!
Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Okay. That was probably the fucking coolest goal I've scored from that angle, dude. Like, while the guy's trying to tackle me. And I just, oh, it curves in. Oh, yes.
So a personnel change then. And there goes the final whistle.
Not that
and
I give a shit.
Fans are going to be happy about...
Let's just win a cup, man. I just finna want to make this guy rich and, like, popular and get him into the England team or something. I don't know. Now, I'm interested to see what's going to happen here because I'm getting paid 26k a month. So I want to see how much... Are they going to start paying me 13,000 then? Or are they going to pay me even more? If they go to Korea and see. I'm trying to get these guys to transfer me, but I'm just too good. They don't want to let me go. Yeah, now I'm getting paid 13,000 instead of 26k. That's so dumb that is it even a thing? I don't even think my money went up anymore. Like, I mean, why not trade me for 50 fucking... Okay, no, they've got $50 million. Like, damn, bro. When you receive appropriate offer for your services. Cool, that's all I wanted, to be honest. I'm gonna accept it, dude. I'm gonna quickly upgrade my character and I'm gonna fucking accept the shit out of this. 80, baby. We went up a lot, to be honest. View offer. Let's accept it, why not? Alright, new club, new day. I don't even know what club they are, to be frank. But I know they paid a lot of money for me, so. Is the woman the manager? second club are they? I honestly do not know. League titles, only one. Oh, we're gonna get one for this club and then also transfer out. I think that's the best thing I can do here. But yeah, I'm gonna end there. If you guys have been enjoying, you know, like, subscribe, share, notify yourself, and up with my boom, and hit the notification bell. Hopefully, guys, just enjoy, because that is the most important part. Spread the episode with the same, of course. And hopefully, guys, enjoy. And hopefully, I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers!